A sentinel lymph node is essentially the lymph node that we think is the first drainage point for a melanoma, or for any cancer for that matter. But specifically for melanoma, the lymph node that we think that the melanoma would have spread to if it spread from the primary tumor. And patients should know about them because based on the primary characteristics of the tumor, the melanoma, we will often test the sentinel lymph node to see if melanoma has spread from the primary tumor to that lymph node.